Yo, you feel the buzz.
IG6 Gaming, and today we are going to be continuing off with Assassin's Creed Origins Part 5. And we don't want to climb all the way back up there. Complete the quest End of the Snake plus the other quest. So what? Okay, End of the Snake is level. We're going to do this one first. Gotta be another way out of here. This is so cool, though. I'm trying to figure out, like, he's gotta be the founder of the Assassins. Like, he's gotta be. This guy's got to be the very first assassin. So that would mean the Assassin Order was originally formed in Egypt. This literally changes about everything to the series. If my theory is true, of course. This would change quite a lot. So far, this game is incredible. Okay, now we can actually assassinate an enemy rather than taking them down that old-fashioned way. That is cool. That's about as much as that blade can be used for its assassinations. Why would I want to use that blade to kill people when I have this one? And this one. My new favorite. I call this one... No, I won't call this one, because any name for it would be... No?
Out of the way!
Why did this really loud music just start playing? Like, out of nowhere. What the heck? Are you guys hearing that? Like, what? What was that? That was weird. You're really all the way up here. Oh, yeah, I just want to say one thing. As I'm recording this, I'd just like to point out, part 2 is still rendering. So, yeah, that's how far you guys are actually behind. Or else I would have these uploaded quite quickly. Like, damn. Try my new assassin blade on
him. You there! Stop! Move!
They are PTR contact! Hurry!
That's it! Die!
Why have you dragged me into the land of the dead?
You sought to kill my wife!
Your whore of a wife is a murderess, wayfully and wanton. I did my duty as a Philaketai, and for this you have taken my life. Is your vengeance above all law, Magi? Be warned. The Phylakes will hunt you down and exact revenge.
May the Hidden One walk beside you. The Lord of the Duat awaits.
Whoa. Whoa. What? That was so sick. That animation was just like, can I please move about? I'm gonna die if I can't. Second time I died, or first, but wow. Okay. Still wanna finish this place, though. So many of them, look at them all. Can't find this as their captain.
I must be careful now.
Hey, what?
What?
You should not have come here.
Ah! There's nothing here.
My thanks. God bless you.
Got to get out of here.
Hey, what? Fight, you know? Trying to find this last captain. They're making this very difficult.
Hey, what?
Rouse yourselves! Trouble here!
Never mind, this is like taking so long. I kinda want you guys to sit here and watch me. Give it one last chance to find the captain. This literally does not seem possible. Like, I don't want to say I'm giving up. It's just a fact. This literally seems impossible. I've scanned the location, like, multiple times, and I'm not seeing, like... Guys, look. Okay, we're gonna head to the next main mission, guys. Sorry for that. So, you know, maybe I could actually do it, but apparently not.
There, what a clean target. Damn it. We must, there you are.
God, it's highlighted there, not. I'll come back here later off recording and do that. Okay, I'm not gonna look for a way to get over there on my horse. Screw that. Way too much work. After this mission, guys, we're gonna end this one on a short note. We're just gonna simply title this one Killing the Snake. That's what we're doing.
I should not be seen in this area. Looks important. Locked. A ladder.
What's that? That's a really clue of interest?
Ladder.
Wait, a ladder. Means he was hiding something up high.
A key.
No. I feel like that's something he doesn't need to say out loud.
Official papers. This just belongs to the royal scribe himself, Eudorus. Huh? False bottom. A letter.
Esteemed Ibis. The Pharaoh remains compliant and is our puppet in all things. Act with caution in Siwa. The murder of the Heron was but the first. Two from among us here in Alexandria have also been killed. However, the situation is under control. Gennadios is actively questioning the puppets. We commend your efforts, Ibis. Long life.
Stamped with the seal of the snake. Snake is Eudorus, the royal scribe.
Then let's kill him. Oh my god, a fat man that previously goes into a bass house. This reminds me of another game I once saw. It was literally like this huge fat guy in there.
Hey, what? What? Won't escape that way, Goat Brain.
Yeah, I will. Say I was a Goat Brain?
Damn it!
What were you saying about not being out of scripting? Dang, this guy is far away.
I have the range.
Then hit me if you do. I don't mind. Location of the tomb of Alexander the Great. I'm almost out of this restricted area. He probably doesn't even realize his friend is dead. Okay, I'm warning you guys, this might get graphic. It's a bass house, so if it does, I am instantly restricting this video. Okay, we're good. It doesn't seem like we. Okay.
I love coming here. The building alone is where Chuzinski's horse is back. Look up at that expansive ceiling.
Is everything to your liking, my lord? Hunt, stay there.
Toller is a chinless simple.
My lord, are you properly served?
You have consumed too much wine.
I have, and I will again. But had I not, would our pharaoh be any less a goose?
Be cautious around here.
Stop annoying me, if you please.
Yeah!
It was you who murdered my son before my eyes.
You are a fool.
At the temple in Siwa.
That forsaken shithole. I had nothing to do with that disaster.
It is too late for your lies. Anubis awaits. It is worth the loss to slay the snake at last.
Snake.
The snake will never die.
Son of Apep, the Lord of the Duat awaits.
Parts confuse me because I can't actually tell if he's talking to the dead guy in ghost form in another dimension or if he's just there. Nine fingers, yeah. But we're not gonna exit out that way. Go, open the door! Why do I have to hold A for so long? Oh, God, master. Your girl ain't gonna like you with nine fingers, bro. Who got an outfit? Bass-robe outfit. Really? Really, dude? Okay, guys, we are gonna end part 5 off here on an early note. This has been Killing the Snake. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please leave a like, a subscribe, a comment, whatever you like. And I will see everybody in the next video. Peace out.